What's more blue, my hair or my cup? I'm cool with that. What might he have in his hand? That is the question. We have priority, so Shang-Chi's not gonna work. I think Doom is our best bet here. Let's see what he puts down. All right, we won. There we go. Off to a good start. Skip this first turn. Let's see what the other locations look like. Can't play your first card here unless you are a Squirrel Girl. Then you are able to. We also have Doom. That'll get us to a 6 there at Morag. Cosmo here in the middle. Okay, we're probably not going to win with Jessica Jones there, so I think we're going to put Doom and Blue Marvel over here. Pretty strong card to pull. That might be it, but you know what? I think we gotta go for it here. Maybe they can beat a 5, maybe not. Well, they'd have to beat a 3, honestly. You know what? I can't retreat. We're just short here. Alright, he countered us pretty good there. Swap hands on 6, okay. After you play a card here, add a copy to another location. This is just gonna make a buff squirrel. It's gonna, I don't know if this is exactly what we're going for. I don't think so. All right, we'll go with this for now. How can we not add 2 blue marbles? I think we gotta. You know what? We can Shang-Chi her. And I think that guarantees us a victory pretty much. Yeah. Alright, cool. Shang-Chi it is. Shang-Chi it is. We could put Iceman down, but there's a chance she ends up here. I feel pretty decent about that. All right. Oh boy. Oh freaking boy. He still won though. Ooh. That was close though. Oh my goodness. A Killmonger at the end. I mean, it makes sense. I would do the same thing. All right, he put up a good fight though.